Apple announced upgrades to its MacBook line of laptops in the company's first ever nighttime Apple event Monday. The scary fast theme event, whose introduction video featured Issa Rae and reigning Major League Soccer champion Los Angeles Football Club head coach Steve Cherundolo, emphasized that the new machines of a marked improvement over previous versions with Intel basis.